बाबर ये क्या है बे? अबे ये तो घोड़ा है।
It's always the damn Danes. Make them pay Vergild for the dead that now litter the fields.
Show sense, please. What would the Danes gain from the slaughter of poor farmers?
Did you miss me? Ha, bahut miss kiya.
There's a filthy Dane now. What do we ask?
Abe, main Dane nahi hu. Abe, ruk ruk.
I did not touch your herd.
अबे अरे रुक अरे भाई इन लोग के हाथ में बहुत ज्यादा पावर है। अबे वो लड़की इतना ज्यादा अच्छा अच्छा अभी मैं समझा क्या हो रहा है। तो ये मोस्ट प्रोबेबली सजेस्टेड पावर की वजह से प्रॉब्लम हो रहा है। इस एरिया का सजेस्टेड पावर बहुत ज़्यादा हाई है मेरे करंट लेवल से, तो मोस्ट प्रोबेबली वही हो रहा है। क्या हुआ बे?
They hit hard for farmers and country folk.
Thank you for staying your hand, stranger. What is your name?
Eivor, of the Raven Clan in Mercia.
Wolfhilda, Abbess of Barking, and inquirer into mysteries.
Are we here for the same reason, I wonder?
Aye, to look upon devil's work.
Most probably हम पास कर गए।
If there's a rabid wolf or bear on the prowl, I would see it dead. Blame often falls on my folk for such carnage.
Well and good, Eivor of the Raven Clan. Take a look at the moorlings and tell me what manner of rabid beast did these things.
I could start with the dead cows. Bite marks. Not from any beast, I know. And the corpse is covered in strange mold, though the wounds are fresh.
Achha. Wahan pe kuch hai kya?
You there? What befell this poor beast?
Danes befell it.
How can you be sure?
It was Hrothgar's warband. They're holed up in that old church. Working their misery upon us.
Warriors do not often go about slaying milk cows. Besides, I have heard talk of a beast on the loose.
अच्छा, तो अभी हम क्या करेंगे? अभी हम क्या करेंगे? अच्छा, यहाँ पे ऊपर
You are brave ones for getting so close to this awful sight.
I saw it, Warrior. I did. The night it happened, I saw it all.
What did you see? A wolf? A bear? Maybe a rabid hound?
It was a jotun, as straight as a tree. And it laughed while it ripped and teared. It yelled out its name. Drendel. A jotun did this. I saw it.
Achha.
All big and hairy, staggering across the moor.
Giants aren't real. You saw the devil himself taking his tithe to hell.
Investigate. Achha. Yahan pe kuch tha kya? Yahan pe achha. या स्ट्रीम के लिए? हाँ भाई स्ट्रीम के लिए, तो ऑब्वियसली स्ट्रीम में जो पहला अपलोड करता है तो उसी को मतलब ज़्यादा देखते हैं, तो ऑब्वियसली अभी अगर मैं Assassin's Creed खेल रहा हूँ तो मैं पहले देखूँगा, तो जो कि ऑब्वियसली PS5 या Xbox जिसमें पहले निकलता है, तो इसीलिए भाई स्ट्रीम। अबे ये तो चेस्ट है। ये तो चेस्ट नहीं चाहिए हमें। और पूछताछ करना पड़ेगा। अच्छा अच्छा यहाँ पे यहाँ पे यहाँ पे।
Blood still wet as dew. Where does it lead?
अरे भाई ये तो ऊपर।
By the gods, what manner of beast flung that poor creature up here to its doom? What sort of beast leaves glistening mold over freshly killed prey? Yet that woman blamed the Hrothgar, his band of Danes, for the killer's men. Whoever it was, they were mighty enough to get a mauled beast corpse onto a rooftop. That little girl said the creature was a giant, calling itself Grendel. This may be the work of a band of drunken Danes. Or worse.
तो क्या लगता है कौन किया होगा?
I should discuss these clues with Wolfhilda.
मुझे तो भाई डर लग रहा है क्योंकि ये एरिया मेरे सजेस्टेड पावर से बहुत ज्यादा हाई, मतलब मेरे पावर से बहुत ज्यादा हाई पे है इसके सजेस्टेड पावर।
I have learned all I can from the villagers and those dead beasts.
And what is your take on the mystery? Still believe a wolf or bear did these things?
This is not the work of a woodland creature. The bite marks, the mold, most art.
So you admit this is the devil's work? Or one of your wooden dragons come to life?
A few maulings do not make for a devil or a dragon. It must be a man or a pack of them. The girl mentioned a name, Grendel.
No. No mortal hand could rend flesh in such a way. Surely you see that.
I have seen the worst the hands of men can do. Deeds bloodier than this.
And these men stalk the night, slaying cattle as they go.
True. This thing I cannot explain.
Three times these attacks have happened. Each time, bite marks, broken bones, and streaks of mold. Something wicked walks in East Anglia. Some other animals were attacked in the woods northeast of here.
Let us go.
This way, we may find more clues.
Oof. Completed. 2 skill points.